Mrazek all the way out, looking like injured goalie Alex Stalock playing the puck like that. Patrick Kane taking off the puck. Anthony Seau, Johnny on the spot, scores.
Mrazek comes way out of his net. Patrick Kane, a little chip to Anthony Seau, and then he goes into the middle of the ice area. Look at the tanglement of bodies there. And the puck comes loose, and there's Anthony Seau.
Yeah, Troy, one pass by Mrazek.
I think it just kind of bled out.
Oh, that's
into the neutral zone. Yeah, it did. It crossed.
Following the coach's challenge, it was determined the play was offside. No goal.
Boy, that was a quick pickup by the video staff.
And Adam Lowry in a battle for the puck. Kept in by Morrissey. Pass blocked in front. Mrazek out of position. Lowry's got it. He beats Jansen Harkins, and they score.
Mrazek could never get his positioning back after the initial play. Nice play out of the corner. Morrissey fires it through some traffic. And then it's chaos. Murphy's right there. Mrazek trying to get his balance. A broken stick in the crease as well. Morrissey has been red hot. He leads the Jets this year with 21 points, 17 of those assists. He'll pick up another one here.
Yeah, Troy, that's just one of those where I think Reese Johnson.
Game guarded by Brendan Dillon, and the puck wrapped around in the direction of McCabe, but it's Keon who gets there first. Good collision by Domi. Jujhar Khera across for Kane, who drops the puck down after it popped up on him. So Winnipeg plus 10 in shots on goals. We start the second period. We didn't forget about you, Colby. Don't worry. Patrick Kane starts the break the other way. Anthony Seau to his left. Kane shoots. Rebound. Missed the net.
This is what you got to do if you're the Hawks. Pull this Jets forecheck apart, and one pass can beat two or three players. Obviously, that one didn't work out, but something they can look for.
Bright idea, anyway. Jack Johnson hit hard. And Toninato feeds Morgan Barron, and the rebound poked in by Saku Menalainen. And the fourth line strikes gold for Winnipeg. They go up 2-0.
Johnson goes in, and he gets buried by Barron. Now you've got the second guy in support. He comes in. Now you got three guys down low. Barron didn't hesitate after finishing his check in the corner. He turns around, gets a shot on goal. Mrazek can't handle the rebound.
And they're getting beat back to the net.
Hellebuyck has to stand upright. Attempt to knock that sailing puck away. Here's Philip Kurashev. That shot kicked back out and poked in by Taylor Radish. Hawks get one right back.
Hawks doing an excellent job on the forecheck themselves. Puck gets into the zone. Radish is there to look for that opportunity. He finds the loose puck between the legs of a couple defenders. But it all starts here. Jonathan Toews pinches down low. Turnover. Kurashev. Shot. Rebound. Traffic. Goal.
Everyone creeps in. Dubois save Mrazek. Rebound Connor. It's wide. Shifley. Down low to Wheeler. The former captain. Morrissey, Connor's blast, it's in. 3-1 Winnipeg as the Hawks bend and finally do break on the 5-on-3 Winnipeg power play.
From Kyle Connor, slow start to the season for Connor, but he's picking it up as of late. 6 goals in the last 6 games, that includes a hat trick. This is just a cannon.
Yeah,
right over the glove.
Yeah, and he fades out just at the last second. Watch how Connor just kind of backs up just to get out of the shooting lane.
Kurashev shot saved by Hellebuyck, and DeMello had the rebound for Winnipeg. Menalainen the other way. He scores. Saku Menalainen. With his second goal of the game, he had one goal in 19 games coming in. And it's 4-1 Winnipeg.
Just loses his net ever so slightly. The Mentalainen, this is a rocket as well. You can see that he's a little off his angle. He's covered the near side a little bit too much. The open side is to the glove side. Mentalainen, look at him, head up, and he fires this one. Twisted wrister, top corner.
Yeah, talking with Scott Darling a little bit about sort of the modern-day goaltender.
DeMello grabbed by Kurashev. Caleb Jones over to Entwistle. Kurashev, Kara, the man in front. Caleb Jones in front, shot high. Kurashev taps it in, score! Jujhar Kara.
Hawks, not a regular power play unit. Shot from the point, deflects just wide of the net. Hellebuck had committed himself, so there's some open area in behind there, but Jujhar Kara creating the traffic in front of the net, and again gets rewarded.
On that last shot for Winnipeg, Perfetti's got it again. Wheeler. Shot Shifley, and a score. Winnipeg relentless on this Sunday night. Mark Shifley with his 11th goal of the season to lead Winnipeg.
Hawks had four guys down low. Look at them all. You got four guys down low. Dickinson a little slow to react, but when you've got numbers like that, you should be able to pick up all the Jets players.
Troy has documented how aggressive this Winnipeg forecheck has been. So if you're a Blackhawks winger, leave the zone, pull the defense out, and then maybe they'll have an opportunity to get some odd man rushes.
Kyle Connor the other way. Tries to shake Roos. Pierre-Luc Dubois for Janssen Fjällby, and it's redirected in. A score for the Jets. 6-2.
Patrick Kane can't bury it. And then down at the other end of the ice, throw one towards the front of the net. It goes off the stick of Philip Roos. And in behind Mrazek, not much you can do there. Mrazek commits himself to the far side. And you can see it go off the stick of the coaching staff now.
Look out, Toninato, save Mrazek, puck still free. Grabbed by Athanasiou, Kane down low. Max Domi didn't get a shot away. Morrissey, Wheeler. Down low for Dubois, wraparound save, Mrazek, and Shifley missed the second chance. Long shot, redirected, and a score. Shifley and Dubois were in front.
The secondary assist on the first goal away from Morrissey and gave it to Asimov.
Thank you, Troy.
But he's going to get one here. I'm not sure who gets the deflection on this one.
Yeah, I think it was Shifley. This will be a good look at it right here. Oh, no. You know what?
Seven to two, the final. Some quirky goals in this game. Connor Hellebuck, another win against the Blackhawks, his second of the season.